When I look in the mirror, I say, girl, I love me some you. Self-love is like a precious jewel that cannot be duplicated. Self-love is not arrogant, selfish, or boastful. It is a love that majestically walks in confidence, awareness, and exudes strength. Self-love detests iniquity. Loving yourself lays the foundation to be mentally, emotionally, and spiritually aligned, a solid rock that cannot be penetrated with negativity or marred with drama. Choosing to recognize you are unique and exceptional does not mean you don't have moments. Moments that only last for a season. Moments that don't drag on and become stagnant with the foul odor. When you honestly love yourself, it's easy to afford another incorruptible love.